I've deliberately walked under ladders my whole life, and I am the incarnation of success.
I'm pretty sure that I am very superstitious.
I don't believe in it, but my girlfriend believes in it.
I have that app. What is it called?
Co-star.
Co-star.
Way back when I found out which star sign I was, I read like 8 of them. And it was only one of them that was like 95% correct. And that was my star sign. And that was kind of creepy.
Sometimes, just for fun.
Just for fun.
Yeah.
And for a laugh, for a good laugh. I wear a lot of jewelry. So I do feel like they mean a lot to me, and I have my rings on because I think they give me some sort of luck, but not like, I don't have like a specific thing that I always carry around to like bring me luck in that way.
I have these three on today.
So right now I have this, one of my kids made this thing for a keychain. And it broke, and I was fixing it. I was thinking about, why don't I just kind of throw it out? He will make a new one. But no, it kind of keeps me safe, which is weird.
I might mention it for my friends to scare them, but if I have to go out, I go out.
But I mean, I can't feel the difference. So.
Friday the 13th. No, that's a movie for me.
I would keep it. I've been looking around for those clovers sometimes, and they are like impossible to find. I would definitely take it home with me.
I really like the idea of this little, those leaves looking at you, asking you to pick them up because they bring you luck. I think it's a nice thing, really.
If the clock is 11:11 or 9:09 or 12:12, then you can hit, or you can punch your friend. Not in the face, just like.
Oh, my kids used to do that when they were
small.
They ran to me and they give me sometimes a fist way too hard on my shoulder. And they say, 11, 11, they shouted it. And I got so scared because I was sitting reading and doing things like that.
No, I probably wouldn't walk on the ladder.
Especially if I'm together with people who really have a strong belief in superstition. Superstition, you know, if they are very superstitious, then I would deliberately go under that just to show them that, you know, nothing happens about it.
No, I wouldn't walk underneath them. I'm a bit suspicious with the ladders. I don't trust the ladders. And I do that quite a lot, actually. And I think I also kind of believe that it works.
I've never done that. No.
It's a waste of salt.
I get superstitious right in the moment where it happens. So if there's like a cat walking over the street, I'm like superstitious right at that moment. And if I break a mirror, I will be superstitious right in the moment. But it won't be something that I will go around and like thinking about all day. And if some things happen, I will think, oh, it's because I broke that mirror 2 years ago.
I think if I did it in a personal space, I would just be mad at myself for being clumsy, but there's no superstition there. No. And it would probably enhance this fucking face. So yeah, it's a win-win.
Well, I do believe a little bit in the mirrors, actually. There's something, yeah. I really want to use the Danish word nøgen about mirrors, which is like, I don't know how to say it. Creepy. I think mirrors are a bit creepy.
It's just bad luck that you have to buy a new mirror. That's all I think of.